orphans of suburban slums, raised by retail clerks and food court bums. Our parents were away on the fluorescent suns to give us what they never had. We were the children of the broken glass, where the parking lot yielded the yellow grass. We lodged our broomsticks in the pavement cracks, and we flew our scarlet flags. And we wrapped rebellion's arms around our waist, and we hailed our hearts out for the world to taste. And injustice was meant for our hands to erase. And you know we had a lot of work to do. We are the siblings of an endless war, which our elders wage on distant shores. We whine and kick and scream upon the kitchen floor, and we threaten to run away. We are the children of the hourglass, our ambitions fell like grains of sand. We waited for the echoes of a protest chant, so we could hear our own decay. We sang through riot barricades, and our voices bled, they bled onto the tape. When those records play, and we know it's the sound of our own decay. It's the sound of our decay. It's the sound of our decay. It's the sound of our decay. And we pull the rebellion's arms from round our waist, and we hit our hearts to shield them from disgrace. And injustice laughed aloud and rubbed it in our face. So you know we've got a lot of work to do. We've got a lot of work to do.